waterfall.
What'd you just say?
Waterfall?
That's not possible. Who is this?
Just someone who enjoys waterfalls. Horsetail, punch bowl, cascade. Big fan of all varieties.
And that's supposed to be funny? I'm not laughing. You alone?
I'm alone.
And that's a lie.
Actually, it's the truth. No one here but me. You have my word.
Your word doesn't mean shit to me. Not yet.
Not yet. You testing me?
Maybe. If you're straight with me, our conversation continues. And believe me, I'm someone you want on your side. I know things. Things you're not gonna get from any other source. I need to know, though, that you're above board. We both want answers, but mine come first. Okay. I believe you're alone. And I'm pretty sure I know who you are. What I'm most curious about is how you found this station. And why you said waterfall.
I came across a journal. Belonged to a soldier. This frequency, waterfall, Gnawlin's written in it.
Does anyone else know about it?
Just me.
Good. Let's keep it that way. Okay. I got what I need for now. I know you're telling the truth. Just remember. I've got ears everywhere. I hear it all, from every angle, okay? Nothing gets past me.
I get it.
Your turn. Keep it brief. I got shit to do.
The Reserve. What do you know about it?
I've heard of it.
You've probably heard more than most. How about sharing some knowledge?
Yeah, well, how would I know more than anyone else?
You mentioned your ears were everywhere. You heard of me before I even set foot in Nola. Seems like someone so informed would know a bit more than the average schmuck when it comes to the thing everyone is talking about, right?
Not necessarily.
I'll let it go. For now. You know what to call me, but I don't know what to call you. You got a name?
I'm not telling you my name, okay? So don't ask anymore.
Okay, calm down. We're just chatting. Mind if I ask where you're from?
A long way from here, but Nola's where I wanted to be assigned, so... Fuck, look, enough about me already.
I came to Nola to meet up with an old-timer named Omri, speaking to you through his radio. He wound up dead, along with a bunch of other folks.
But look, I don't know anything about a dead old man.
The old man had a name, and it was Omri. And it seems like Henri was trying to track you down. There must have been a reason, right?
I'm telling you, I don't know anything about what's going on up there. There's no reason to track me down.
What do you mean by up there? If you're not up here with the rest of us, where are you?
That's classified. You don't have clearance. In fact, I don't even know why I'm talking to you right now. What the fuck was that? They coming for you? Shit.
It's windy here. I don't know. Probably nothing. Hold on.
You bullshit! You know what? Fuck you and your line. I'm done with this.
Thank you. Ah!